Jimmy on the track, so you know it's lit. Track, so you know it's lit.
Vai, Bubble Boy. Vai,
stole GFI for some pump. They ran the wire for us, so we didn't run the wire. For the dryer, he doesn't need the 30 amp line, but he wanted to leave it here, box it up, so we need a blank cover. He said he could reuse the GFI that was there. That's up there. Put on a 15 amp for the sump pump. The GFI is on a 15 amp for one. For the new dryer outlet. Need an extension collar and a blank cover. Above the pan. We wanted to reuse the one that was there. For there. It's a 15 amp. Dryer washer combo all in one. So we have to remove the 10 wire that's one that's downstairs. Replace the 5000K ceiling lights. Put a pendant 24 inches from the table as he requested. He still can't get the plug. He said Home Depot doesn't have it. Outlets installed. We just need the plug. Replace the four hi-hats. 5000K. These outlets do not have power. There's a J-box downstairs where the wires are corroded and burnt. He's gonna probably have to run a new home run. Install the smoke detectors. Remove an old battery powered smoke detector from there. I installed vanity, but it's not center over. You'd have to make new holes. He said he would do it. This one too, he wants, I guess this used to be the fan. So he's gonna undo this splice and one switch for one leg, one switch for the other. We no longer have a fan. Smoke detector, smoke detector. Smoke detector, smoke detector. And smoke detector. And I believe that's it. This deal, when we switched, I wasn't gonna switch before. Actually, over here. And that's it.